Hello friends, welcome back to my beautiful gardening life, and today is my string of bananas. Yes, you remember this plant, right? I had recently propagated and shared the entire experience of propagating this plant with you, and during the last 2 months it has been just growing crazily. So I decided to give it the much due importance by doing this update video on the same. There are these two important aspects that I kept in mind while I was attending to these three pots of strings of bananas. One is that, is it getting sufficient sunlight? Very important aspect. Now here, these plants are succulents, so they require generous amount of sunlight. So every time I was looking whether they are getting sufficient amount of sunlight. They do get it and they do grow well. Now what is the sufficient amount of sunlight that I am talking about? If you kept your strings of bananas as a hanging pot and it is growing outdoors, fantastic. That is a sufficient amount of sunlight that I'm talking about. It's getting the sunlight from the morning till the evening. The second one is, suppose you have grown this string of bananas as a house plant and you have kept it next to a window. Many a times it so happens that it does not get that required sunlight at least for minimum of 3 hours, and that time the growth of the string of bananas is not regularly done. So you have to look at it whether it's getting this 3 hours of sunlight every single day. I'll give you a quick tip how to check whether the sunlight in your room where you have kept it indoors is sufficient for the plant. If you turn your back to the window and you are still able to read a newspaper, that light is sufficient for this plant. That is a quick check you can do to check whether the plant is getting sufficient sunlight. Let us move on to the next point. The next important aspect is watering. If you water it more than it requires, yes, the plant will go in for a toss. And when I say it will go in for a toss, I clearly mean that it will slowly wither away and die. Watering of succulent is very important, and especially for the strings of bananas. Now here, when we are talking about watering, I want to tell you that you should wait for a sign. Now if you find the bananas nice and plump and juicy, yes, you're not going to water. Another thing is, if you find them little dried out or little not in the mood and like kind of thinning out, then you know that they require water. Another way is, you water them thoroughly and wait for the pot to be completely drying out and the strings of bananas to be little squashed off, and then you can water again. I paid a detailed attention to these 2 points, that is the sunlight and the watering aspect. And now, as you can see, I have 3 wonderful pots of strings of bananas which are waiting to grow further. Follow these 2 pointers and you got yourself a wonderful pot of overflowing strings of bananas. Yes, it has a long way to go. You might have seen pots that are like just falling down from a pot, like for 2 or 3 meters down. Yes, I will definitely reach there if I also keep these 2 points in mind in its further care. Thank you so much for watching.